She was the best looking woman that ever lived. I don't know whether it's true, but you hear things.
She is this perfect underdog crime fighter by night story.
She was such a big star. She seemed so untouchable.
She was so ahead of her time.
She said more than once, "My beauty is my curse." And by that she meant people never got past her face.
There are stories almost like a prison escape.
She created her own reality, and I find that really fascinating.
She did have a secret.
Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, that's her technology.
You think, how could this be possible?
If I wanted to be harsh, I would say she was a plagiarizer.
You don't get to be Hedy Lamarr and smart.
And I know what I did. There comes a point when you can't take any more than you have to make yourself heard.